destroy him!
Where's that last pad?
Thank you.
annihilate. The Predator launcher could use an upgrade. Oh, you see something you like?
Versa mines ahead.
Three.
ammo.
Mr. Zircon is here to kill. Why do you hide, Slipkagan? Mr. Zircon only wishes for to kill. Goodbye, Burrow.
I need some nanotech.
Telepathopus army is as good as mine.
Here's your info bot. Remember, you didn't get it from me.
Good evening, fellow Blarg. Chairman Trek here with the latest update on our quest for a new home. Over the next few days, you may notice an increase in Blarg activity around the galaxy. While this may alert the authorities to our plan, this move is critical to securing safe passage for our harvesters. Case in point, the Star Watch defense cannon on planet Batalia. This surface-to-space ion cannon has been protecting the galaxy from invasions ever since we were first driven underground. With this out of commission, our glorious plan can continue! Preparations are already underway. So fear not, stay the course, etc., yada, yada, yada. Once we eliminate Star Watch and its surrounding forces, we'll enter the final stages of my plan.
We've got to stop Drek from destroying that Star Watch defense cannon.
My records show that the cannon is on the planet Batalia.
I just hope we're not too late.
If you're looking for a little extra work, I'll pay a nice reward for collecting any remaining brains in this area. If you find them all, I'll even throw in a special bonus.
Oh, have I got something for you? Now you're almost too powerful.
Ratchet acquired a plasma striker. The pseudo-spectral bioscope could identify enemy weak points, but did he have the skill to hit them?
Okay, what's our destination?
The navigation computer indicates that an important message was left for us on planet Batalia.
We could help the Rangers defend the Star Watch defense cannon.